Hi, welcome to the 8th episode. At the end of this episode, you will have learned the difference between to be liked or to be respected. And what I think is actually the most important between the two. Hi, I am Peter and my intention is to help everybody who wants to learn to sell. Because I really believe that selling is an essential skill for everybody who wants to grow as a human being. Now, to be liked. What is to be liked? To be liked is actually the fact that you care about the other person's opinion, what they think about you. So you want to be found nice or agreeable or fun by the other person. This also means that your self-image is actually dependent of that opinion. And this means sometimes you can say or do things which are actually conflicting for you in order to make sure that the other person likes you. To be respected, on the other hand, is that the other person, his behavior or opinions, will not have an impact on your self-image or your mental state about yourself. You remain calm and confident. If the other person has an opinion which is not the same as yours, that's okay for you. You agree that you disagree. And you remain confident. And you move on during the conversation. The great thing about having respect is that it will help you earn and build trust. And it will deepen your relationship. Because the other person knows if he or she is asking an opinion or something from you, that you will always be honest and transparent in your opinions. Now, imagine you have two friends. This is the first friend, like, and the second friend is called respect. You have done something wrong, and the first friend, he says, whatever, and he is just saying nothing about it, keeping it as it is, or leaving it as it is, and actually his or she is a little bit lying to you. Is that friendship? That's for you to decide. On the other hand, you have the friend called respect, and he wants to have a conversation with you. And in that conversation, he or she is telling you his or her opinion about what you did, even if that could hurt you. But he is being transparent and direct and open to you, and he does that because he has a deep admiration, or you can even call it love, for you, and therefore he is saying that. So that will create trust and deepen out the relationship or even the friendship between you two. And actually, the second one, the respect, will make you grow as a human being, because nobody's perfect. As a seller, is it important to be liked or to be respected? It's very important to be respected, even if it sometimes means that you are not liked. Of course, the ideal situation is the combination of the two, to be liked and to be respected. Now, what are three things you can do, or be actually, to gain respect? The first is, when you are in a conversation or in a meeting and you promise something or there's an action point, you say what you do and you do what you say. So this means you actually execute the promise you made. The second one is, when the other person is asking your opinion, you give your opinion in an honest and transparent way without any form of negative emotions. You remain calm and you see how the other person is responding. If necessary, go deeper and explain more in detail what you actually are saying, or even better, meaning. The third way is actually to be confident. And how can you become confident is really working on yourself and your self-image. It will help you a lot. And being confident is not the same as being arrogant. Being arrogant is actually lacking of positive self-image about yourself. It's actually a mask that you are playing. So be confident is that everything is okay with you, and the other one's opinion is just an opinion, just like your opinion is just your opinion. And you don't care whose opinion is going to win. For you, it's just your opinion. And maybe you can learn something from the other person's opinion, because your mind is open, and this means that you have your opinion and the other person can share his opinion, and with the right arguments, maybe you can change your point of view and learn something. As a bonus, I'm going to share a lesson with you that I learned when I was just started selling. I actually believed that somebody who was actually nice to me in a meeting, that the thing was sold. And I see that still today with a lot of young sellers who are just starting out, and you ask them, how was the meeting? Great, it is sold. Okay. And I ask them, why? And then they say, the other person was very nice to me. And afterwards they discover that being nice is not the same as having a real deal. I want to thank you for your attention and your time. And I'm looking forward to your comments and opinions about this topic. If you like this type of content, please click the like button below, or even better, hit the subscription button below. Thanks again and have a nice day, and see you next time. Bye bye.